Today, we celebrate our Independence Day.
You know the thing.